Creating a French knot in crochet. Here I'm making a French knot on a flat crochet surface. Pull a yarn through the desired location using a darning needle. Twist yarn close to the surface twice, without removing the yarn from the needle. Hold the twist taut. Insert darning needle back into same desired location. See the final French knot forming. I often use French knots for amigurumi eyes. Grab this idea sheet to supercharge your next amigurumi doll face.